A show business secret, did I? Oops. So, I'm delighted that he took her advice. And he comes to you tonight, Star Makers, with an act new to network TV, as do all the acts on Bob Knox. From Liverpool now, Opportunity Knox, for act number 5, Terry Devine.
Shut it, lady, shut it. I tell you, as you can see, Tommy can't be with me. Not to worry, because he said to me this morning, Bobby, I want to know what's the only bird that doesn't live in its own nest. I said, is that a cuckoo? He said, correct. Now, why doesn't it live in its own nest? I said, it lives in a clock. You're driving me thinking mentally, eh? Listen, it's all right, it's a mistake, not a moustache. My friend travels round in an egg. It's Morc from Oak. Thank you. Nano, nano.
Oh, Mindy, get on down, this is me.
Oh,
the person. Right outside, Mindy. Oh, Mindy, you know, I found two little earthlings. Oh, look.
Fly, little earthlings. They must have salmonella. More calling guys. No.
What's going on, Nick? There's no way I'm going to do anything until I buy me sandwiches.
Oh, it was a great break. It was Agdam. I hope it's over.
That's just a very good. Yeah, look, I have a bit of bread. Yes, I have a little bit of bread. Yes,
hello? Hello, Grandad? Yes, Grandad. Well, as soon as Joey comes in, I'll send up straight away, love. Okay, then. Bye. Greetings. Joey, be a love and take your granddad his breakfast. Consider it done, ma'am. Consider it done. But first, someone's got to take Mongey to the vets.
Eh? What's wrong with our Mongey, ma'am?
It's all right, Emmeline. Don't be worrying. It's all right.
Oh, no. I'm the chicken, but I've got to go do my modelling. Lil'll take him.
Don't you mention that line, old Lil, in this house. She's nothing but a tart.
Tell her, Joey.
Hey, did somebody mention tart? I haven't had my dinner yet. Then I'll have me pudding.
All right, Grandad. Don't be worrying. Billy, take Mongey to the vets.
I'm going to see Julie and the baby, and no one thinks about me, don't duty. I'm going to sell me sandwiches. I can't cope, Joey, I can't cope.
All right. Well, Grandad will have to take the dog. Won't you, Grandad? He's got no hair, no teeth, the mange, and hard pad.
Oh, that monkey got all that?
No, Grandad.
I'm glad you decided to go solo. You're sensational.
Thank you.
Your quick trick is to exaggerate to the point of destruction, whoever you're doing, and it's so effective. How did you get started?
When I was 9, I was in a children's show called The Hildefallen Roadshow.
That's a very famous roadshow for kids. A lot of people got started in that. Do you know?
Freddie, Starr, Ken, Dodd.
Can you do either of them?
I do impressions, Bob.
Hello, missus! Oh, ha ha! Teddy Blarius!
Oh, it's been amazing. You turn your... Oh, isn't it great? It's such a talent, Mark. Now, you want to meet the man behind those voices. What's your favourite sport?
Well, I'm a red-hot Liverpool supporter. That's
what else would you be? Well, it has to be Everton or Liverpool. I'm sorry I said the word Everton. But I can see you standing on the cop.
Well, I often do stand on the cop, you know.
I know this cop, and he's getting fed up with it. Listen, it's been terrific seeing you. Thanks for coming along and giving us divine inspiration. Terry Devine, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.